there is a gremlin infestation in this house or why its little orby fingers gotten a hold of my jewelry.
Jules? This early in the morning, what's the occasion?
I have a coffee date and I'm trying to get out of here before Leo changes his mind about training Billy.
Yeah.
Oh, nice try, little pirate. I see what you've got here. Thanks a lot, matey.
Oh, Wyatt, honey, Mommy said no magic.
Well, it's good to know you are more worried about him using magic than you are about him, stealing.
Actually, I'm more concerned with him blowing our cover with his school play coming up.
Not your cup of tea, huh?
No, I'm just a little out of practice. Thank you.
Yeah, well, me too, hence the morning date. Okay, here's my problem. Do I pick a lipstick color to go with my face or my alias's face?
Well, seeing as we're the only ones who can see the real you, I'd go with pink.
Oh, I take it you're not liking this whole new you thing.
No, I guess I just missed the old me a little. Why are you doing this online dating thing anyway? You get asked out all the time.
Not anymore, not with me having to deal with Billy all the time. Besides, not any riskier than what Phoebe's doing, right?
What do you mean?
I don't care how many charts she looks at to see if Dex is the father of her future child. He's still a player.
Oh, Paige.
What? It's true. Even her own newspaper writes about it in the gossip column.
Yeah, I realize that. But in the interest of sisterly harmony, I would really...
Hey, guys, did you hear the good news?
Let me guess. Dex is the one?
Yep. According to every magical calculation there is.
Uh-huh.
Not only that, but it all times out perfectly. You know, my vision of us getting married, when I'm supposed to get pregnant, all of it. He's the one.
Yeah, maybe you should just check that one more time.
I'm sorry?
What do you think of this snazzy costume?
Come on, sweetie. Don't you want to be one of Cinderella's footmen? Okay, hang on a second. Come on, what's wrong? It's a good costume. Look at it. It's shiny. What's the matter? There you go. Don't make that face.
Hey, cutie pie, what's going on?
I don't know. He's never usually like this. He just hates it. Maybe he's allergic to the fabric.
Or something could be sticking him. A pin? A needle, maybe?
Oh, no, no. I checked it. Oh, that couldn't have been in there. Really, he tried it on before and was fine.
It's okay. You're doing the best you can. Not being his real mom and all. You're a distant cousin, right?
Oh, we're a little bit closer than you'd think.
Well, isn't that good to know? Here. How's the other costume coming? The pumpkin? It was on the info sheet I sent out.
The other costume, right. It's all sewn up.
Great. As long as it looks like the other boys, you know how kids can tease. Okay, Wyatt, let's go work on that forest scene, okay? Let's go. Our little secret.